Perfect. Here we go. First, you get your 12 millimeter. You get that top bolt right here. And you grab your hammer. Let me see. I'm being real gentle with this, you know, it sounds loud because of course it's the hammer, but this shouldn't be that hard. From the bottom right here. All right. If that doesn't work, it's gotta work. We're gonna have two bolts, put them to the side so you don't lose them. Now this is just gonna slide out like this, very, very easy. So just slide this out, move this caliper out of the way. Now get your 17 millimeter wrench. Do the same thing. Let's put the caliper out of the way so we don't drop it. Make sure it's not hanging by the. Thank you. old pads. Oh, it's not that bad, but it's bad. It needs to be replaced. Let me focus on getting these out. You can use a 17 millimeter socket. Thank you.